Texas Champion Contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT UK Women's Championship.
Here comes the queen, the franchise, and the self-proclaimed opportunity.
You know, the WWE Universe, at least many in it, believe that she's been handed title opportunities in main events.
Well, many of those same doubters live in their parents' basements, Cole. I wouldn't necessarily value their opinion. This is Charlotte Flair. This is the queen. This is the opportunity.
So, Byron, from your parents' basement, what do you feel about Charlotte Flair?
First of all, I moved out last week, Michael. And second of all, I do think Charlotte's ego can be a bit out of control at times.
After everything Charlotte Flair has accomplished in her career, her ego is allowed to be as big as it possibly can be.
She's got an amazing robe.
Saxton, how have you not learned by now? You need to open the ropes for the queen.
Corey, haven't you heard? I'm no longer on road duty.
Oh, I didn't get that memo.
She's scary, all right. The queen of the Scots.
And the best high flyer in the women's division.
Oh, some will say that.
Woo! All right, that's it.
Yeah! I cannot believe that this woman was actually NXT UK Women's Champion for 649 days. That's ridiculous.
Oh, you better believe it, Michael. In fact, Kaylee Ray has referred to herself as the, quote, forever champion.
That's pretty incredible.
It is incredible.
Well, forever could all come to a screeching halt tonight.
Introducing the challenger, from the Queen City, Charlotte Flair! And introducing the champion, from Glasgow, Scotland, she is the NXT UK Women's Champion, Kaylee!
These women vying for a title with tremendous significance, the NXT UK Women's Championship.
To have the opportunity for the NXT UK Women's Championship is not something these competitors take lightly.
Now, I bumped into the champion earlier tonight. She made it abundantly clear that she has no plans of letting the title go.
Painful attack focused on the chest.
Charlotte is a superstar known for her imposing demeanor, for her streak of absolute dominance. With that in mind, what exactly is the key to success against her here, if anything?
It may not.
From the top, the drop kick finds its mark.
Stomping, ouch. already. Charlotte waylays her. Solid contact across the chest.
Ah, foot right in the throat.
Brutal. An overbearing assault on Charlotte now.
She's kept Charlotte at bay. The W still eluding the Queen, and frustration has set in.
Textbook neck breaker.
The Queen setting up. Knee drop hits the mark.
Oh, that backfired on her.
Yes. Oh, nice. The challenger's looking shaken. She shoots up the top rope. Dangerous from the top.
She comes up empty.
Counter on Kay Lee.
A humiliating slap.
Good timing with that reversal.
Hoisted over into the gory special. Could be looking for a submission here.
Oh, this is so painful.
Signature big boot from Flair. Sharp elbow.
So smart.
Reversal. Can she capitalize? Scoops up. Up to the top rope now.
From the top.
She was on the ropes. Hold on, she could be looking for a submission move here.
That stretch could lead to a snap.
Trouble, in trouble. Tap out, she's got.
Oh, serious peril. No, she counters.
Powerless position to be in right now. An uncanny showing of power. Boom, a kick.
Targeting the arm to great effect.
Sharp elbow. Pin attempt for the championship.
One, two.
Oh, a close call makes the champ nervous.
She just won't stay down.
Ah, Charlotte, so impressive.
So powerful.
Backpack stop!
The Queen!
Oh, she lands hard.
Ooh, what a forearm claw.
That's not right.
The challenger not looking good right now.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Ooh. Ray thinking big.
Soaring.
Oh, what a counter.
That'll buy you some valuable time.
That'll do some. Nervous fire putting the pressure on now.
You can see the agony on her face. This is painful. Can she hang on?
She might tap out. Looks like she has other plans here.
I think she was just looking to soften her up a little there.
Charlotte Flair can taste the victory moments away.
It's only a matter of time here.
They're trying desperately to find a way out of the figure eight.
Successfully so.
Yeah, but the damage has been done.
What a chop.
Counter by Charlotte.
Quick exchange of counters there. No corner being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
All right, caught by
by the counter.
The Queen stepping through. Here's the figure four.
Yeah, now she's got a bridge into the figure eight, and she can do it. She's going to put this one away, and there it is.
To the figure eight. Trapped and nowhere to go.
Except for maybe the emergency room or the locker room. This is going to be bad.
Perhaps thinking something else here.
Not sure what.
Uh-oh, new champion.
Now's a good time to look at some of the highlights from that last matchup.
Here is your winner and the new NXT UK Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair!
A brutal loss for our now former champion.
What a stunning